got one, two. I got that. Some of that as well. Okay. Come on in. Have a seat, have a seat. Yeah, you're in here, emergency type, huh? Shady Dentist is here to help, obviously, but, yes. Yeah, that's the issue, apparently. Yeah, you've got, some fillings you want to put in the teeth are really bothering you that well, huh? Some bad cavities. And once again, if you don't have the insurance for this stuff, it can be quite expensive, but it won't be for me. Don't worry at all, yeah. Leave the $40 over there. Yeah. Well, you said you had four, something like that, 10 apiece. Pretty good deal, I think at least. But let's get started on this. Let me just look in there real quick, see what's up. Get in here with the old tools and do a little scraping of that crud. Yeah, so just sit back in that thing and yeah, there we go. Open your mouth wide. Let me just scrape out some of these. Just real quick. We got that done. That's part of the issue, yes. All right, well, that's done. So let's try to, you know, get in there. I saw the ones that need it. There's definitely four. There's another little one, but I wouldn't bother with that at the moment. Yes, I do actually have some stuff. I got this in overseas from my supplier. It's good stuff. Here, just... I'm gonna give you this. Let me just mix it up a little. Yeah, there we go. Now take this. Yep, there you go. Yeah. All right. Just smush it around a little bit. Yeah, you can just spit as much as you can out into that thing. Alright, let's give you... Alright, take this as well. Okay. Yeah, swish it around in there nice and tight. There, let me get you. There. Take this water and just, rinse out, spit it in the garbage can, I guess. Should do for now. Oh, yeah. You can't have a little trouble spitting that out, huh? Yeah, you're not going to be able to really speak too much now. I'm sure your mouth is quite numb. Yep. Well, it's got to be. That means I got the good stuff, so I didn't get screwed or scammed out of that, which is good. Here's my little electric drill here I'm going to be using. Yes. Open your mouth. Sorry, don't giggle too much, huh? Or just open your mouth here. I'm gonna get in that first one. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Let me just come on. To that first one. Yeah. Alright. Nothing going down yet. It's drilled out nicely. Let me just get in here with this. And, there we go. Alright, now I'm gonna take this little thing here and fill it up, and I'm gonna shoot this into the hole in your mouth, and it will, like, this is another thing I got from overseas, it will kind of like clot up like a blood clot would and seal in there nice and tight. It's gonna become one with the tooth. All right, okay, let me just, there we go, that's one down. Just give it a second here. How you feeling? Good. You're drooling all over the place. Goodness gracious. All right. That's good though. It's still working wonders, which is obviously key. Yeah, I know some of the light's coming in there. I'm sorry it's a little bright on your face, but yeah, so much you can do, you know, with what you're given. Okay. Well, the second one I'm doing is not tough, so I'm not gonna have to, I'm gonna do this one manually because I don't need to go as deep. And sometimes if I use the electric part of this thing, it's an issue and it goes too fast down, it's way too deep and it's bleeding and you know. All right, so open your mouth. I'm gonna get in there, do this one manually. Scrape it out. Same thing, just not gonna need as much this time. This one manually. Yeah, I mean, when I, sometimes that made me a little nervous. It was, hey, you got, you don't even know what I'm saying. You're all over the place. I could probably just start jabbing this in there. But I won't. Okay. Yeah, this gives me a little better vision. I'm just playing games with it. All right. Okay. Let's do this. I'm gonna try it manually at first. Here we go. Open wide. Come on. Thankfully, it's only four. That thing's on the outs. It's another thing I got from a supplier overseas in a very shady area. I won't tell you where. It's actually not even on the map, so. Okay, here we go. Yeah, just the minimal blood as well, but it doesn't seem to. You see me swallowing it, so that's just not an issue. Let's get in there. One more here. Here it comes. Alright. Let those form up. Yeah, we'll just let them form up. Oh, breaking a sweat there. It's tough. Oh man. Yeah, it's not the first one. Not the first person I've drilled and filled, but I like to call it that, you know, but, you're not the, I haven't done many now, not even close, so. Yep, you know how it goes. Alrighty. Well, you're right. Stuff's wearing off, huh? Alright, then. Okay. Well, that's good. Yeah, let me. No, I don't have any more of that gel. Sorry, you fiend. Yikes. Here, take this water. Just, rinse out with that. Whew. All right. All right, well, all right, sit up there for a minute. I got nowhere to be for another 45 minutes, so you're glad. You're welcome to hang around for the next like half hour. I want to just clean up and whatnot. Yeah, probably. And hey, keep spitting whatever blood you can in there and rinse out some more. Maybe I'll find you a little more gel since you keep harping on about it. Alrighty, well, just lay back there, enjoy yourself, get rid of any of that excess blood, and thanks for the payment. When you get all back in your head, go tell your friends.